feature Argentina against Italy. Well, this is a matchup between two international teams today. The disadvantage, Alan, is that they don't play together very often. The positive, of course, is they are the country's very best players.
They are indeed, and we have got some quality players to enjoy out there today, but as you say, not all of them have played together too often, so there might be a slight lack of understanding at times.
My first World Cup, Alan, as a commentator, 1978 in Argentina, won by Argentina. And I'll never forget the outpourings of joy from the local fans at that triumph.
Yeah, the ticker tape, Mario Kempes, Ozzy Ardiles, great times for the country.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Willie Caballero starts in goal. Nicolas Otamendi plays with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Eber Benega plays alongside Lucas Bilia in the middle of the park. Sergio Aguero is the sole striker.
There have been some negative comments, haven't there, Alan, about the way this team defends. Do you see them as a very negative side?
Well, they can be, and I don't expect things to change today because they have achieved results off the back of it. Defend deep, defend in numbers, and difficult to break down.
This should be a great game, and we're off and running. Eber Benega. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Messi.
It's a quick, and it's Di Maria. Right from the kickoff, they look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off. And what a good goal.
And he has put that where it's impossible for the goalkeeper to reach it, right up into the top corner.
Yeah, a couple of keepers wouldn't have got a hand on that.
Let's have another peek at that goal. The lead then with Argentina. Marco Pirollo. Here's Chiellini. Bilia. Paredes. Could be dangerous. Eber Benega. Paredes.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Ciro Immobile.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
The referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition. Pirola. Got in the way. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Corner played in. He's got his shot off now. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Mercado. Lionel Messi. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Chiellini. Ciro Immobile. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Eva Banega. Paredes. That's good movement forward here. Bilia. Well, the team with the ball have got a problem now because the opposition are just sitting behind the ball and letting them... Aguero! So close! A post! On the attack here. Mercado. Messi. He's aimed for the far post here. Antonio Candreva. Manolo Gagliardini. Ciro Immobile. With good vision. And they're getting forward well, the Italians now. Aguero. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Bilia. Banega. Aguero. Shot on. Corner given to Argentina. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Attacking well here. Letting the shot go! And he scores spectacularly. Wonderful strike. And the spectacular nature of the goal reflected in the replay here. Well, it is really game on in this match with this equaliser. Different angle on it here. Level. Both sides have scored here now. Ciro Immobile. And the attack from Italy. Florenzi. Pirola. Sergio Aguero. Angel Di Maria. Mercado. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Bilia. Paredes. The shot's on.
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here.
Damia. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Now it's with Italy again.
Damia.
And they're getting forward well, the Italians now.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Bilia. He's got it back again from his teammate.
Steered through. Aguero.
That's pretty straightforward for the keeper this time. Eva Banega.
Bilia.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
It's Aguero. Here's Messi. Into the middle from Messi. And they get it away. Paredes. It's Rugani. Leonardo Bonucci. So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser. But his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
It's Aguero, and it's Di Maria.
Team with the ball, we've got a problem now because the opposition are just
Aguero.
Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner.
Punched away by the goalkeeper. Letting the shot go. Argentina, get the ball rolling for the second half.
Here's a chance to attack. Lionel Messi.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Florenzi. Ciro Immobile.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
A chance to break away now on the counter. Eva Banega.
Aguero.
Now with Messi.
It's Aguero.
Here's Messi.
Di Maria.
Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Angel Di Maria. Eva Banega. Aguero.
Aguero!
Hit it hard, but not very true.
supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Mercado. Villa. And here's some attacking play from Argentina. Villa. It is a team that can really hurt you with the number of passes that they play. Banega. Angel Di Maria. That's a good cross. Di Maria. Antonio Candreva guiding it through. Manolo Gabbiadini. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he took that chance away really clinically to put his team on level terms. So we'll see if they can move on now and get the win.
In goes the corner. It's a dangerous piece of defending, really, under some pressure straight away. Marco Parolo. On to the attack now. Gabbiadini. Paredes. Florenzi. Mascherano clears here. Villa. Diego Perotti. Lucas Biglia. Now it's Banega. Blocked it then. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Villa. On the attack here. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Quick header. Found a teammate. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Well, he needed to time that tackle well. It's cost a corner. Could have been worse if he got it wrong. The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. Corner played in.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Corner again. Argentina ready to use a substitute. Taken by Messi.
And they get it away.
Well, it's out for a corner. Gone short with the corner. Good defending. Marco Parolo. Antonio Candreva. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball, like trying to steer it through. Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man. He's going to make a change, and it's clearly a tactical one. There doesn't seem to be any injury involved. Swung in from the corner. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Well, that's a good, clean tackle to stop the attack. Agüero. Sergio Agüero. Rojo. Agüero.
Paredes.
The shot's on!
Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.
Paredes.
It's Aguero.
And the build-up, they're nearly in.
Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Now, here's a chance. It's Argentina attacking here.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Aguero.
Neatly intercepted.
He can put them in front.
Good block.
Lucas Biglia. Messi.
And is this the moment for them?
That's even better play to stop the chance.
Belotti got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Oh, the counter-attack was on and it's come to nothing.
And the board shows three added minutes.
Came in with a challenge. Antonio Candreva. Ciro Immobile.
With the scores level.
It's Aguero,
and it's Di Maria.
And the team with the ball, we've got a problem now because the opposition are just...
Aguero! Catch the opposition out with a short corner.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Letting the shot go!